Do you like What's News in IP? Then get the scoop! Join us Friday for a live stream analysis on these top stories.
Winnie the Pooh has entered into the public domain. Angelina Jolie has applied for a new trademark to begin her venture into the fashion industry. And Hermes has won a trademark court case against artist Mason Rothschild.
Thank you.